Hey guys, it's me, Dr. Lisa ASMR. Okay, not really a doctor, but we can pretend, right? Someone requested a cone mask, and someone forever ago requested white latex gloves. I didn't think I had white latex gloves, and so I was just like, ooh, sorry, but I found them. So, yay! If you're the one who's been requesting cone mask stuff and white latex gloves, let me know. I'd be glad to write your little shout out in the comments. So, yeah. Fingernails hurt so bad. Before I get this started, they hurt so bad. Like, look how jank they look. Can you even tell? You probably can't even tell that much, but they are so horrible. It is so bad. To all the females and potentially males who get fake nails put on, I don't know how you do it. I mean, sure, I loved how it looked. I loved the extra boost of confidence it gave me, but holy cow, my nails are literally killing me right now. So that hopefully this doesn't hurt. All right, let's get started. Ooh, Richie, thank you for you. ASMR Richard Betancourt. Check him out. He lost a bet with me, so he's supposed to be doing a Ready Whip whipped cream video at some point. And we'll ha 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 ha, I'm so evil. Slightly frustrated at work today because no one told me my patient was there. I had another patient with me, but I could have gotten another person to take care of the thing. All I needed was a signature. They're waiting for 45 to 50 some minutes on me just for a signature. So I was kind of annoyed because this isn't the only time it's happened. Aren't you so cute? Mask Lion, I know how much you love the cone masks. I appreciate. So you know how in my last video I was like, wait for it. God damn, like it was so hard to zip up my zipper and unzip it. It wasn't hard. I was just playing. But hey, maybe I'm not good of an actress. That's thunder. I hope you're enjoying it. Rock my baby on a treetop when the wind blows the cradle away. When the bell breaks, the cradle will fall. Down come baby, cradle and doll. Don't make fun of my singing. I already know I can't sing. So. Surprise appearance by Charmander himself. My attention deficit is kicking in. Woof. Rip it. Bah. Om nom 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 nom. Om nom 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 nom. I have to get to the doctor's tomorrow. Ugh. So gross. You know what I learned about recently? You know how I told you about when I was walking in that thunderstorm and I'm like, what if I get hit by a lightning bolt? Like, it's so scary. And it's, I don't know if it's called like blue bolt or blue lightning or something, I don't know. But a lightning bolt can travel 10 miles before or after where a storm is. Insane. And I keep reading about people who keep getting struck by lightning bolts. Kind of scary. Makes me super glad I didn't die. So next week I'm gonna do an unboxing and reading of letters. Unboxing of items and reading of letters. So if you do not want me to read or unbox your things on camera, on YouTube, please leave a comment in the comment section. Or email me and be like, hey. don't read that stuff or don't open that stuff. I'm like, okay. Don't be offended if I wear gloves while opening things from some of the things I read. I need to be prepared. Obviously, my mind is like all over the place. You couldn't afford the dissolvable kind, but that's okay, because you didn't feel that, did you? I don't think so. Trust me, if I was in your shoes, I wouldn't get the dissolvable kind either. You don't know what's ending up inside you. Ooh, I forgot I haven't done my idea. So I need to do my idea video. Because I'm super excited about it. Gotta do it before my roommate gets home. So, I hope you enjoyed my miscombobulated mind of glove sounds, mouth sounds, cone mask, visual triggers, whisper sounds. And I hope you have a wonderful, marvelous day. Yay! Much love.